for a chairman who had witnessed the violence, the guy whose leg was shot, the bone had shattered, and the bone fragments were lying on the ground. Anybody who saw it would be traumatized. And so if a few days after he was talking and saying we should attack the Peace Council chairman, it didn't mean we should go and beat the Peace Council chairman. It meant that we should criticize him verbally. But we have written a letter to the president, and we say the National Peace Council is the best organization to preside over the talks on disbanding vigilantism. But I can assure you, NDC is going to go into that conference in good faith, and is going to give everything to make sure that the objectives of that discussion are upheld.